Hey guys, welcome to Northwest Adventurator. Today I'm going to be showing you how to take your DL650 and put it in dealer mode. Well, if you're watching this video, then you probably know what dealer mode is. But if you don't, I'm going to go ahead and explain it. So, dealer mode. If for some reason your bike won't start or has some kind of an issue, most of the time, right here is a little red light that will blink, and up where the clock is will show a code PI, or FI, rather. Alright, so the next step is to remove the seat on your bike. If you don't know how to remove your seat yet, then you shouldn't be watching this video. So, underneath the seat, you'll have your battery, you'll have your storage compartment where your toolkit and stuff is. I keep my registration under here. And then you'll also have a plug. Now, remove this plug just by pulling up on it, and underneath that plug, you'll find a plug that has a white base and a rubber cap. Pop that rubber cap off, and here's your dealer access plug. So, with the dealer access plug, you'll find six plugs, or six holes in the plug. You'll notice that there's only four of them that have connectors in them. Now, there's only two that are actually side by side, and that's the two closest to my finger right here. What you want to do is take some kind of a metal object, such as a paper clip, and short those two across. Now, be careful not to allow that to touch your frame or anything else metal and ground it out. Once that's on, once you've connected those two across using a metal jumper, up on your dashboard where the clock is, it will actually show a code, like, for example, C25. Use that code and reference the code list, which I've included in the description of the video, and that will help pinpoint the trouble issue on your bike. Hope that you found this video helpful. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe.